Welcome back to Tangling Yarn. You got started on your soul and it's already half as long as you want it to be. In this video, I will show you how to finish the soul. In this row, it's time to decrease. Start out with a single puff. Then, make two sets of three puffs. Make one set of four puffs and then make sets of three to the end of the row. Make a single puff. Make two sets of three. Make a set of four. Make two sets of three. There will be a five-armed star in the middle of the row, right where you made a set of four. You should now have five puffs on the top of the row. Continue making straight rows, so start out with a single puff and make sets of three all the way to the end of the row. In this row, you will get a seven-armed star right above the five-armed star. If you don't want to have 5 and 7 armed stars, you could switch over to this video. In this video, I will show you a different way to end the soul. Keep making rows like this until your soul is almost as long as you want it to be. So always start out with a single puff and then make sets of 3 to the end of the row. Up to this point, I made a total of 16 rows. This will be the last row. Start it making a set of three, then make another set of three, and end the row making a set of four. Start with a set of three. Make another set of three. End the row making a set of four. If you want to, you could put on some sock stop to make your sole less slippery.
Check out my channel for more ideas around the triangle star stitch. Hope you like it. See you there.